My name is Ilya Avdeev. I'm an assistant professor of mechanical engineering, and I was recruited along with 24 other faculty, and we came as a big cohort. It's fantastic. It's been a great experience for the last almost 5 years. I've enjoyed working with my colleagues and students, and it's a great, exciting atmosphere at UWM. So today will be a relatively short class. We will introduce the projects, you will meet your teammates, you will know the assignment of the projects and the teams. I teach product realization course. We design products in the course of one semester. The problems are coming from industry or student startups. And what we're trying to do is to bring teams of engineers and artists together to kind of brainstorm and go outside the box and find some crazy ideas for the problems they're solving.
Our team objective is to develop a wireless interface card. This will be done using Bluetooth or wireless LAN. This will allow us also to connect an Android app to connect wirelessly through this wireless LAN or through this Bluetooth device.
They're full of great ideas. They're not afraid to take risks. They're not afraid to fail. I'm one of the co-founders of the Student Startup Challenge, so we are trying to help students launch their businesses based on their crazy ideas or not so crazy ideas. Well, it's important because entrepreneurial thinking is very similar to research thinking. You work with a lot of unknowns, you don't know what you're looking for, you don't have enough resources, and you try to acquire those resources. It's very similar to being a leader in industry or in the research field. So it's not so much about launching the business, more learning the skills of entrepreneurial thinking. Я Илья Авдеев, я инженер из Milwaukee. I'm Ilya Avdeev, and I'm a Milwaukee engineer.